Oh, we're being videotaped. Okay, let me start over again.
Okay.
So, alright, so does that make sense, though, that how you can have, like, this? And the reason why we do this is a flatline demand. Most clinical trials, their demand is going to be very, you know, kind of, like, up and down. Because initially, you're going to want some stalker sites, so you're going to have a lot of them. But then your patient enrollment is usually going to be pretty slow to start, kind of ramp up over months as the time gets out. So you have this group of, it's like this weird shape. But every trial is like,